You're cheating. And we are at the zoo.
McDonald's thing at the zoo?
What? Aww.
They're 57 miles away.
And then they're sleeping under a porch somewhere.
No, last time we were at the zoo, they
it's like a big sized chunky butt.
Yeah.
You can pay to drive to your wildlife park.
I like that.
The red panda. Where's the red panda? He's called the red panda.
Panda.
Anyone see him?
I'm ducking behind you.
Oh, their tail though, like he just turned around and like spun it around himself.
He's like, look at me.
Aww. You see the monkeys? Look at them playing. Goodness. Oh, I like those little babies.
This is the end of this way. It just goes to the
tree. There's a baby one.
Is there?
Oh, the mom's like, where are you going?
Look at the mom holds on to it.
Oh, peekaboo. He's just hiding. He's hiding in there.
Oh, poor.
He's like peekaboo. Now he's tangled up.
I think he just covered himself up with the blanket.
Yeah, because he keeps popping out.
What is the mama? What is daddy over there?
Oh, your mama. Did you notice that one?
No, Sammy.
Oh, is there another baby?
No.
Under the sheet. Oh, I thought there was another one over there.
Thank you, Sammy.
No.
Okay.
We're
it's going backwards.
We're still looking.
Yeah, it is.
It's going backwards now.
Oh, it's going to get the bird.
It's looking at the rainwater.
For something.
He probably likes the water.
Oh, goodness.
Tongue's like a snake.
Yeah. Look at her crack. I think it is drinking the water.
He's thirsty. Oh my goodness.
Your legs go.
Puppy up here.
Oh, the puppy just
woke up. It says it's around like 30 miles an hour for like 3 minutes.
Aww.
Maybe one day.
They're so pretty. I like their colors. Right? Another one. To the whole, the big moving part instead of just the pole.
What a powerful bird! Thank you, my
cousin. Over a stone so it can land on it.
Step up.
Oh, is that a wallaby back there? No, that looks like a...
It looks like a kanga.
Yep, a baby one. Go ahead. Yeah, baby. Oh.
I might make it mad. No, you can pet it. Just go grab it.
He's a... Yeah, it's real.
Yeah, they just sit there waiting, until it's time to eat something.
Wow. Is it a dinosaur?
I don't know.
Yeah, it's just fine.
What's that right
down
there?
Yeah.
Staying cool, huh?
Probably. out of the whole crocodile.
I know.
Species, carousel, and the adventure center where children can learn what it's like to work
Layla
at the zoo.
Layla being a butthead. And a good child.
That would have been a
whole bunch of trees and bushes.
Nothing to be scared of.
Her top is down there.
waters where animals can roam free like they do in the wild. Here you can find deer, mouflon sheep, geese, woodchucks, chipmunks, wood ducks, squirrels, frogs, toads, painted turtles, and a variety of birds.
Baby turtles everywhere. Careful, you're gonna get a splinter.
I see some taco down there.
Layla, don't touch it.
You get a splinter.
Keep your arms way down there. You meant it.
No, yeah, I was gonna say, if you get a splinter, it's your own fault.
Here,
Layla. Kayla, reach for the leaves. That's what mommy did. Grab one. Nope. Lillian, quit. You're not her mom.
And that would be it for the video.